Hi YouTube, it's Sandy. Here are the basic Nerf classes and guns that you will see in our Nerf videos that we have posted and will post on our channel. First, the M-Strike Elite Alpha Trooper CS12 is just like the older Alpha Trooper, different paint job, and this is only 12 round mag, not 18. I would use it in the shotgun class. And then we have the Reflex. Nice, accurate little gun, and it is going to be not CQB, definitely not CQB. You want to use this for if you're a sniper or whatever you're doing. You always want a nice small backup weapon. Just stick this in your vest or something. You know, if someone comes up and you're not expecting it, you can't reveal your main weapon around and shoot them. Just quickly pull it out, that quick kill. Okay, and just make sure you've got the chest. There's no spikes on this, so try to imprint the chest enough. Or buying or just like walk around with this conceal, you know, kind of walk around and, you know, look at stuff. And like, you know, you can do a melee kill and like smack him on the head, or like, you know, touch your gun to the back of the head. Okay, so
nice and accurate.
So, I suggest you use that, okay? And then we have the Strife. And Triple H Strike holds 6 rounds. You get 6 round clip. Really nice. You can just use it as just, you know, anything really. Pistol. Like this, or large pistol. CQB, or you know, you could like put the stock up on for different type of CQB. You can put like a barrel extension on it. Okay. Sniper without. And assault grip on it. So those are the basic ones that I would use it for. And then the other stuff we've got 12 round clip and the M-Strike Elite ammo. Bandolier. Just a strap I found off with a whole bag. And then last but not least, M-Strike Elite. Rampage, Sniper Gun, Drone Magazine. So, those are all the guns that we have in the classes. We're going to be getting more, I'm sure you know that, but probably got more. And then, just stay tuned and please watch all our videos and, you know, comment and hopefully you'll like them. So, I guess that's all for now. This is Sandy signing off.
My name is SB1 Nair Palmer. I am in the United States Navy.
My name is Jeff Prosser. I'm a petty officer of second class, and I decided to enroll in SWCC. SWCC stands for Special Warfare Combatant Craft Crewman. We're a primary insert-extract platform for SEAL platoons and other special forces. They call SWCC the Quiet Professionals.
The best kept secret in the Navy.
I think that's what intrigues a lot of us, to stay in it, because it is kind of a secret society. No one really knows who we are and what we do.
We are modern-day warriors. We're fighting for our country, our beliefs, and we hold our brothers and our nation's lives in our hands.
There's nobody else out there with us, so when we fight, just basically keep the guy next to his line.
You know, that's the guy you're counting on. So if something goes wrong, you're going to be that one taking that shot and saving your life as well as you're going to save his life.
We do rely heavily on each other, and it's a different attitude when you get out of the river.
I would take a bullet for my brother. Never think twice about it.
we're in a hot zone, if it's a high danger area, we're not going to go in there poisoned unless they get contacted on the beach and they're taking effective fire.
It can get hairy sometimes, but like I said, it's all part of the challenge. You got to be ready for it, because everything up here is close and personal.
When we're going through an area of interest, we need to keep the boats as quiet as possible because we're on a river. There's only two ways we can go. We can go forward or we can go backwards. You know, we are in the worst possible position to get ambushed.
Thank you.
say dedication. I think dedication is what leads it all. Being dedicated to, you know, your family, your friends, being dedicated to the country, and being dedicated to the war on terrorism. That dedication will drive you to do the best you can at everything you're doing.